Stop living your life with low expectation. This world is full of possibility, and your potential is limitless. Don't be afraid to dream big. Work hard and chase your passion. Your goals and your dreams have to be bigger than your problem. But you have to do something for me. You think about it all the time. To eliminate all the distractions. Learn from your failure and celebrate your success along the way. pursuit of greatness. Don't forget that success is not just about overnight development. It's about persistence, effort, but that this is your journey. Struggle is a part of you. Loss is a part of you. It's a bad a part of you. Sometimes you have to go through the worst just to become better. Sometimes you have to lose everything just to be evil. It's hard. You have to live your life with the expectation. Successful people. No one's going to do the walk. For you, breath, power, basic. God gave it to us as a man. You are what you are in this world. Either one of two things. Either you are somebody or you are nobody. What makes you worthy? You believe in you. Believe in you can win. Winners act and winners. Winners. Give and get happy. You don't have to know exactly how you're going to get what you want. You just have to be happy. You are a boy. Never quit the most important thing is your mindset. You win with your heart, not your head. This is time to win. Begin to eliminate the destruction. It lays a focus, not just on what you want. Be stubborn and hungry.